See here the facets here, the lines. I'm just carving now. I've achieved these here. And now I'm making it straight between here. And this is our basic facet work. So we end up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 facets. And then I take a smaller facet on each one here, achieving a basic form, basic curve.